the prone cobra screen. The goal of this screen is to assess lower back tension, tightness, pain, and potential injury. Start lying on your front in a push-up position, either on the floor or on a bench. From here, using our hands, we're going to slowly raise our trunk and head up off of the floor. As we extend at the lower back, we're looking to see if there's any pain, sharp pain, or tightness. If you exhibit any of those symptoms, refer to a medical practitioner.